Your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once?
Hey guys, it's 9:15, Sunday night, August 26th. Tomorrow's my first day of high school. I have my outfit laid out. Yeah, I don't have practice tomorrow after school, which is good because like it's the first day of school, and then I also have dance like outside of high school, outside of my high school team. I have dance, so that's good because I'll get to come home, rest for like an hour, and then I get changed and go to dance until 9:15. So I'm not gonna bring my camera to school because, you know, I'm a freshman. It's gonna be really chaotic. Don't know where I'm going. There's a lot of people at this school. I've never been in a school that's this size with a lot of students. And did I mention I'm a freshman? Don't know. So I'm gonna go to bed now. See you guys tomorrow morning. Okay guys, sorry I didn't vlog early this morning just because I kind of wanted to get ready without filming. It is 6:53 in the morning. I put my makeup on, did my hair, brushed my teeth, watching some YouTube. All I have to do now is get dressed, and then I need to be downstairs by 7 because we're gonna go take photos. So I'm gonna get dressed and I will get back to y'all later. Okay, so this is what I'm wearing. This top is from American Eagle, and then my jeans are from PacSun, and then I'm just wearing some New Balance olive green tennis shoes. So I'm gonna go ahead and head downstairs. Hey guys, so we just took family photo or whatever. I ate breakfast and got the rest of my stuff situated. It's 8:27, so 8:30. I'm upset. I'm gonna leave here at 8:40-ish to go pick up Avery. But yeah, I just kind of wanted to come back into my room and tidy it up a little bit more, because I just kind of rushed out here, that way I could take photos and I'd eat breakfast and come back up here. So yeah, I have to make my bed and stuff, so that's what I'm gonna do. Just a kiss goodnight, maybe you and I will fall in love. I'm kind of like, I'm nervous, but like the first class we're going to is advocacy. And we're in there for like 2 hours, someone said. So that's nice that I'll get to know the people in that room. But I have Natalie. Natalie's never been in one of my videos. But Natalie's in there with me, so that's really awesome that I know someone. Okay, so my room looks a little bit better. I'm gonna close this. Oh, jeez, it's so foggy. Okay. I'm gonna go downstairs, and now I literally only have like 7 minutes, and then I'm leaving. Oh. Baby, words I want to hear, tell.
How's high school, guys?
Good.
I'm vlogging, but I vlogged on my phone too, because I feel very insecure. Guys, Jade and I have Spanish together! We're at lunch. Lunch is almost over.
Let's enter the clip here. Me finding out. Wait, no, not finding out.
Whatever. I'm vlogging on my phone too, so. Okay, guys, I'll try and update you later, but I'm not pulling my vlog camera out during class because that's extremely awkward. Bye!
Put your head on my shoulder.